The Goshen College women's volleyball team has had an offseason like no other. Amidst the global pandemic, the women's volleyball team will be playing 19 regular season games. As the season approached, the women's volleyball team was forced to quarantine for 14 days after the team was exposed to the virus. Head coach Kourtney Crawford talked about the difficulties that this presented.
I think the biggest obstacle we are having to face is touches and reps on the ball. Being in quarantine for 2 weeks, you really take for granted the time that you have in the gym, and us having one practice before our first match against a really competitive Bethel team was not ideal, but, you know, we made it work, and that's what we're just going to continue to do.
In Crawford's second season, she's trying to change the culture of her team.
I think the culture that I'm trying to instill is just, you know, being passionate about the things that you do, whether that's in the classroom, on the court, just having a love for the things that you do and just being a good person. I think that just goes a really long way in a day-to-day life.
Following an 8-27 season, the Goshen College women's volleyball team is trying to get back to the basics to make a push for the postseason.
This year, I'm really just taking it day by day, and as a team, we're taking it day by day and just hoping to get touches on balls, hoping to play games, and, you know, just being really flexible because we don't know when our last match could be. What I'm trying to take over from last year is just the competitiveness. I think even though we were 8-27 last year, the competitiveness of our program has gotten up. It's gotten a lot better. And I think that it's slowly getting there. And I'm really excited for this 2021 class coming in.
The women's volleyball team takes the floor on Saturday against Indiana Wesleyan University. Reporting for Globe Sports, my name is William Troyer.